Write us a song, they said. Tell us your truth, you've got nothing to hide. We'll tell them the truth I did and exposed what I had locked inside. I laid it out across the floor and cried. And so it went down like the poet described, and they reached for their children and covered their eyes. This was not a song for angry men. What I wrote for them.
What I wrote for them
was a requiem. She sighed. I wish you could see all the things I see. Well, here on the other side, it feels the same as when I was 19. I should have read up on my Augustine. For the corner the poet described, and I stood in the sun and I saw myself die. I was so afraid of angry men. What I wrote for them,
what I wrote for them
was a requiem.